He gave me a fair interview the other day, so I might as well ask him a question.
All right. Thank you, Mr. President. And picking up there, you told me the other day that you are an open book. So
I think I am an open book.
So point blank, Democrats go after your tax returns. Will you try to block that, or will you allow them to have
them? Well, look, as I've told you, they're under audit. They have been for a long time. They're extremely complex. People wouldn't understand them. They're done by among the biggest and best law firms in the country. Same thing with the accounting firms. The accountants are a very, very large, powerful firm from the standpoint of respect. They're highly respected. Big firm. A great law firm, or you know it very well. They do these things. They put them in. But people don't understand tax returns. Now, I did do a filing of over 100 pages, I believe, which is in the offices. And when people went and saw that filing and they saw the magnitude of it, they were very disappointed. And they saw the, you know, the detail. You'd get far more from that. And I guess we filed that now three times. But you get far more from that than you could ever get from a tax return. But when you're under audit, and I'm on a very continuous audit because there are so many companies, and it is a very big company, far bigger than you would even understand. But it's a great company, but it's big, and it's complex, and it's probably feet high. It's a very complex instrument, and I think that people wouldn't understand it. If I were finished with the audit, I would have an open mind to it. I would say that, but I don't want to do it during the audit. And really, no lawyer, even from the other side, they say often,
House Democrats investigating Donald Trump may soon have access to 6 years of his tax returns. On Tuesday, the U.S. Supreme Court rejected the former president's attempt to block the Treasury Department from turning over his tax returns. The court's ruling ends a three-year battle, but comes just weeks before the Democrats lose control of the House.
Waving your...